Stall at 5. Losing altitude. Attempting
How much longer to Pai Titi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan. Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
I'll stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay. I can't believe how much Etzel...
Lara, it's good to see you again.
You too, Uchu. How are the preparations going for Etzli's coronation?
Not well, sadly. Shortly after you left Pai Titi, a group of hunters pulled Zan's body from the wilderness.
Zan, was he one of the men you sent out?
To retrieve the champion's bow, yes. Lara, I hate to ask you, but...
But would I go and get the champion's bow?
It's a lot to ask. This is the most difficult of the items to retrieve. Zan was one of our best.
May I ask what makes this bow so special?
Queen Unaratu's ancestors carved it from the first Seiba tree to grow in the wilderness outside the city. It has been handed down through generations. She bestowed it upon Sairi, Etzli's father, on their wedding day. It joins the two families together, but it was lost many years ago, taken by the Nahual.
The Nahual? That's someone who has the power to transform into an animal, right?
Yes. This one stalks the jungle outside the city. Envious, it tricks Ciri into giving it the bow. Edsley is the rightful heir of the champion's bow. Without it, he cannot be king.
Okay, point the way.
Thank you. You will find the entrance directly across from here, up the shore of the river.
Don't worry. I'll do my best to get the bow. I can't believe how much Edsley... I can't believe how much Edsley has grown in such a short time.
He's going to make a great king.
Yes, but he's lost both his parents.
So did you.
I think he's handling it a little better.
That's just how it looks from the outside. So much responsibility on his shoulders.
I can't imagine.
It's not just about Trinity anymore.
No. Now it's for Paititi. How are you?
Look what I have for you. I am certain you will find it useful. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. I am certain you will find it useful. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. I am certain you will find it useful. You have made an excellent choice.
Thank you, friend.
How are things?
See anything that you like? The gods favor us both. Here you go. Come back soon.
This must be the jungle entrance. Not very inviting, but I suspect that's the point.
You go first. First? I'm not going in there at all. Did you see the guy they pulled out of there?
What was left of him. Come on, just to the top of the path.
If my father knew I was even this close to the wilderness, I would have...
This looks like a sacrificial altar. If it's anywhere, I'll bet the champion's bow is in there. All right, let's get this bow back to Uchu. I can't believe how much Edsley has grown in such a short time. He's lost both his parents. I wonder how he's really doing. Well, he's handling it better than I did, that's for sure.
The Champion's Bow. The final piece to herald in the future of Paititi. And what of the Nakwa? Did you face it?
I did. It's dead.
Tell me, what shape did it take?
It was a jaguar.
Ah, the most powerful of its forms. It must have seen you as a formidable foe.
Uchu, how long has this Nawal been in the jungle?
As children, there were always stories to keep us from straying beyond the bounds of Paititi. But since Amaru took power, the Nakwa has been more active.
You believe Amaru commands the Nawal?
Yes, to keep his hands on our throats, but no longer. You have done a great thing for the future of Paititi, Lara. I would be honored if you would join us for the ceremony of kings.
The honor would be mine.
Here, I have something for you. This is from the armor Edsley's father, Sairi, wore. It is a symbol of your bravery. I would like you to have it.
Thank you, Uchu.
Edsley, son of Unuratu, son of Sairi, step forth. Within the Savior's amulet is the wisdom of your ancestors. Listen to it so that you will enjoin equity and mercy in all judgments. Within the Champion's Bow is the strength of your ancestors. Respect it so that you will enjoin responsibility and fairness in leadership. Finally, within you, young Etsli, is the future. Infuse your role as king with action. Create hope. Create love. Not by passively waiting for grace to come down from up on high, but by doing what you can to make grace happen yourself.
People of Phi Titi, it is with great pride that I introduce to you Etsli, son of Unuratu, son of Sairi, and your king!
This describes something nearby. A once ferocious warrior, raised as a warning, I fell from his mouth and now lie beneath him.
This'll be useful.
Quite the grim welcoming committee. The victims were offered to the gods. They left the cities and wandered the provinces until they were buried alive.
Kukulkan departs Paititi during New Moon. Kukulkan returns, with several other outsiders, during the waxing of the moon. They argue. The next morning, the entire group, now in better spirits, leaves in their obsidian birds.
Yeah.
to find another way out. Murder. Death. Stealing another's crops. Death. Stealing another's skins. Death. Idleness. Head shaved. Fighting. Restitution to injured party. Public drunkenness. Stoning. Exceptions. During a festival or over 70 years old. By order of the Cult of Kukulkan. May Quispe have acquired a surplus of foods, supplies, and comforts by the time we meet him in the afterlife. Gonna have to climb out of here.
Tul Jum Sil. Leti Kujali Gla.
Shram!
I won't be long.